Hi, today's episode, how to install our sound system. I installed it to my Kia Carnival 2.9 diesel turbo engine. I already start up here. I installed two wires 4 mm, so it will not overheat my amplifier. Solid direct to my battery. Two fuse holder. I will attach this one later. I did not put yet the insulation. Later I will put the insulation. I will give you the. Here's my amplifier. Speaker. Installed my amplifier here downside. Kenwood. And I'll show you the outcome. Here's my Kia Carnival 2004 model. As you can hear, the outcome. Here's my Rocky Boy. Speaker there. The other one. I'll show you my subwoofer. Here's my Pioneer subwoofer. I changed all the cables from there. I'll show you my installation. Sorry, very messy up. Messy. This is how I install my. I put my amplifier under my seat, driver's seat. Here's the cable going there. That's the ground cable. Not so loud, but for a amateur installer, it is quite nice. But you can hear the outcome. That's my son. I'll just open the engine. I don't want to lose my battery. Okay. That's all for now. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Kia Carnival 2004 model.